What's going on, guys? Skillshine2018 back with another Demon on the Diamond video. And we about to have some fun today. We lost 6-1 to Cracksonville. So we'll be playing third base again against the exact same team in this four-game series versus Jumbo Shrimp. You know, why not? Well, let's go. Ooh, my neck.
Time for baseball of the minor.
All right, let's go. Oh boy, bases are loaded. Now no outs.
James McCabe, first shot for him here. Two hits in five trips a night ago.
I will drive in a run.
He's set, here it comes. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Left fielder is on the move. He makes the catch.
From
third. And they're going to take a 1-0 lead as the run comes across.
I mean, I got
score.
The runner in, but I was hoping for a grand slam. But no.
So stepping in is Brian Navarreto. The base knock to the outfield could score the tying run from second. Here's the 1-2 delivery. Pitch popped up. McCabe over to his left. One away.
I was wondering, where am I getting it?
Next to hit is James.
All right, 2-1 Durham.
He had a sack fly earlier. First pitch on its way. On a line to shortstop.
Ha! I know. What do you guys say?
Next to dig in, Brian Navarreto. He popped
all right,
5-1
Bulls.
Trip.
I like it.
Hit on the ground to third. Scooped up. Over to first, and that retires the side. Nothing across here this half. Now it'll be James McCabe.
Number seven.
From the stretch.
McCabe.
High in the air out to center
and
field.
Popped.
He's under it, and that ends the inning. So a good job for him there to bounce back. Digging in next, James McCabe flew out last time up. Comes set, here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Hit in the air to right field.
Frack me!
Bird is there, one away.
I don't have enough power. If I had enough,
and he'll indeed move up 90 feet,
I would have actually had something about it.
Good read there at second.
So
all right, one on, one out.
McCabe, he flew out in his last AB. Now here's the first.
Yeah, I've been
offer.
Doing nothing but fly out.
Pulls this one in the air. Out
and there's another one.
Pompey
Sheesh.
Will get there with ease as he puts it away for out number two.
Good for you. Good job.
Well, this game had its
we
moments,
win.
But it got out of hand pretty quick. Always nice when you can coast to a six-run lead.
What?
Save your closer for another day. Everyone in.
Tonight's
all right, third again.
This game from the third inning on and never wavered. Minor League Baseball on the show for you now as we present coverage from the AAA East. So the next to bat will be James McCabe. 9 at-bats for him in the series so far, and he's collected a pair of hits. And there are two away now.
Fuck you. So much for that being a contact swing.
Next, here is James McCabe, grounded out in his last at-bat.
Contact swing for a hit. That's not going to happen, but okay.
Here comes the first pitch. Hit down the third baseline, but a foul ball here, 0-1.
Foul ball!
I love everything this pitcher's got working right now. He's got presence, He's got great body language on the mound. He's got fastball command and a nice...
And that is in there for a two-out base knock.
I was a little scared there.
So here is Kevin Smith. He's 0 for 1 after
grounding
out in his only trip to the plate so far. Swing and a liner. And that's in there. Base hit.
Woo!
He'll hold it second, and there are two aboard now. Well, when you're going as well as he is, not even a two-strike count is going to get in your way.
Yeah, Maddie, he's having a monster season, well over 300. Right there, when you're feeling that confident at the plate, it doesn't matter what the count is. You're willing to...
We'll have to press pause.
Strike three
to retire the side.
Frick.
Now into the box, James McCabe.
Oh, my gosh, this is almost guaranteed to change up.
Second. First pitch of the AB on its way. Skied in the air to straight away.
And frickin'.
Is in his tracks now as he makes the catch for out number two.
For you. Screw you.
So now here is James McCabe.
Uh-oh.
Tying run for him at third base. First pitch on its way. Swing and a fly ball. And this should at least get home the tying run. Catch made in center. Here comes the runner from third. He's safe. The throw was offline. And this ball game is tied here in the seventh.
And there's the challenge. Yes, sir.
Next, it'll be James.
2-2 in the ninth.
A run with a sac fly last time up. Ready to deliver. Here comes the first pitch. Swing and a liner. Pretty much right at the left fielder as he takes it in for the second out.
Well, that's not good.
And now,
oh boy, 7-2 Jacksonville.
He's got one hit in four at bats.
All right, boy, all right.
Shut up.
First pitch coming. Here it is. And a fastball is hit on the ground.
I should not have hit that.
And that's the second out.
Fuck you.
Man, that was definitely
Whatever. We lose that one in not so heartbreaking fashion because I can't bat for crap right now after that home run 2 weeks ago.
AAA, those pitchers are making fewer mistakes and they've got a better read on you. You have to be on your toes as a hitter.
No, you do. And you know what?
All right, looks like we're playing the killer seahorses again.
If they can get you out, guess what? You know, they get the call, right? So that was my job. Just understanding what they're trying to do to me. I was struggling. When you deal with adversity,
do sprints again.
It helps you a tiny bit at the next level. I felt like, you know, in AAA, I was rushing stuff. I wasn't allowing the game come to me, but once I started seeing a few of the
all right, Norfolk,
you know, second time through, it allowed me to make those adjustments.
Playing them again.
Welcome to MLB The Show, and this present.
Bro, why the heck you walk two people in a row, you stupid.
Ready now is James McCabe. First delivery to him. On a line, that's a base hit.
I probably could have power swung that or contact swung that,
right there.
But
you don't see too many
really
breaking ball ambushes in the game anymore. He had to know that.
Yoi.
Kevin Smith will be next. And he comes in as a player to watch out for, hitting well over 300 on the season. And this is on the ground is short. Could be two.
And he gets us into a double play. Good job, you idiot. So much for you batting 500.
And now in the box, James McCabe. He singled in his first AB. From the stretch, here's the pitch. Runs up to bunt here, but he missed it for strike one.
Bah. I don't know why I tried that.
Swing and a liner. And that's in for a base hit. His second in as many trips
I
to the
I could have tried to go to. Following the one out single. Don't know why I tried to bunt that
so
first
here
pitch.
Is Kevin Smith looking to put them ahead early with this at-bat. Ready with the 0-1.
Smith.
In the air to straightaway left.
We're going to tag.
Made here. Tagging is the runner from third. And he will score on the sacrifice fly as he's in with our first tally of the ball game.
Yay. Sack fly.
Next to hit, Jamie Leese.
The first pick. Don't leave me out here high and dry, Jamie, or I will moody you.
2-0, a look to first. And he'll get dirty, but he's back in safely.
McCain, I'm a dirty boy.
First, two gone. Oh, and there's the good curveball as he set down on strikes for the second time here tonight. Digging in will be James McCabe, runner in scoring position with two gone. Hoping to keep it tied, here it comes. Tries to catch him napping, but he missed the bunt attempt. Strike one.
Don't know why I'm trying to bunt these. I know it's not going to work.
Line towards center field. That's in there. Base hit.
All right, we got a guy to go. We got a guy to score, so that's good. 2-1 Bulls.
Boy, that has to feel good as a hitter, D-Roy. You get that base hit to give your team the lead. You have to feel good when you get down to first base. Yeah,
manager's saying steal. We all know how that's gone for me in the past.
With the dugout. 100%, not trying to do too much, able to quiet the moment down, center himself, and come through in a big spot.
Throw over to the bag, and he'll dive back in.
Whew. I'm getting dirty.
Now the 2-0. He's running. Strike called. Now the throw down. And he'll be tagged out at second base. Trying to.
This is why nobody wants to steal for you, manager.
To the plate
you're
now
terrible
is
at telling a
dead
man. I can't speak.
This one.
You don't know who has fast enough speed
to
do that.
They could get two. Fielded cleanly to second for one. On to first to complete the double play.
Yes, sir. Double play.
Striding in is James McCabe. He delivered an RBI single in his last trip. He's set and the pitch. Swing and a liner. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit.
Get back. 4-3 Bulls, one down, one on.
Exactly what you're trying to do. Middle cut, though. Are you a little concerned?
Yeah, that's a case of a ball being right down the middle. As a pitcher, you want to work the corners and stay out of that middle part of the zone, and he paid for it right there with a
single. And that's a double play ball.
Oh, my.
Bro, nice play from the second baseman. I take him out, and he gets the double play.
And it's a 4-3
and we get the win.
In this evening's ball game.
Yeah, big chase.
Used a nice fifth in.
This is a guy we've talked about before, and he's getting a lot more attention lately, really rising up the prospect ranks. Mike Lowell is with me. Mike, you went from 20th round pick to top 100 prospect to a four-time MLB All-Star. What is it like when you start getting more attention as a prospect?
Well, it's a good feeling because you know you're doing something right.
And all right.
The organization and people in the industry are really...
That's another episode of Demon on the Diamond.
Comes with an added pressure.
Played and solid, tried two bunts really for no reason whatsoever. Failed miserably. But yeah, this has been Ghost Hunter 2018, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
Really
peace.
On what I've been doing that got me to this point, so I almost wanted to tune it out, focus on...